So I get to go on a real adventure. I'm going to the party store. Woohoo! Party store. What kind of cool stuff we can see at rush hour here. Bike died. Oh, it died again. Choke it a little bit. I didn't think it was warm enough, cold enough outside for that. I was wrong. It happens from time to time. Man. Wave. I got the sport bike guy to wave at me. Yeah. Bike, but if I got something that went that fast, I would probably end up dead, especially considering how I drive this slow ride. All right, destination party store. Let's go. Come on, I gotta get to the liquor. No, I don't drink liquor. I drink beer. Oh, wave at this guy. Yeah, what's up, dude? I just killed my bike. Didn't put it in neutral. There it is. Yeah, I got in a big hurry to wave at the old guy. That was a cool looking old bike, though. Yeah. Let's do that. I think the new exhaust sounds all right. I'm kind of digging that sound. Not quite so loud. I got a screaming holler. I hate screaming and hollering. Pretty sure I mentioned this before. I live pretty close to the party store. Maybe when I get back, I'll give everybody a tour of the new mufflers. Could have went there too. There we go. Now we got it. So a little stop at the party store. Now, I got a couple of beers to drink tonight. Woohoo! Because everybody should be able to have a beer at the end of the day. At least one. Icy cold beer to greet you when you come home. Man. I already got myself thirsty. I gotta quit that. All right. I see ya. Come on, man. There we go. I missed the gear. Lazy. Get all the way over here on this line so this truck can go by me and get on the highway. You're welcome. What a nice guy I am.